The following is a class on the Srimad Bhagavatam, 6th canto, 1st chapter, text number 61, given by His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, recorded on August 28, 1975, in Vrindavan, India.
Dishtvatam kamalitena bhavna purilambhita jagama hichaya avasam sahasaiva vimohita. So in the morning, he sends me in Hindi for the foreign students. And in the evening, there is Hindi. Morning, 7:30 to 8 or little more, similar in the So, we are talking about Ajami. He was a nice Brahmin boy executing the duties of a Brahmana. But one day, while he was passing, he saw one Shudra and one Shudran embracing, kissing, talking, loving, all lusty affairs. So, it is mentioned here, Shudra, ekadasu manangajata pitri sandhi sakrit dija, adaya tatva amritya phalapuspa samit kushan, dadarsa kaminam kachit shudram. Shudram. This business on the public way, kissing, embracing, this is meant for the Shudra. Therefore, it is said, Kalum Shudra Sammava. In the Kali Yuga, the population is all Shudra. There is no Brahminical culture. Brahminical culture means Sama, Dama, controlling the mind, controlling the senses. A real Brahmin will never agree to embrace the opposite sex in public way. No, that is not Brahmin. He has been trained up how to become controller of the mind, controller of the senses. That is the first business of a Brahmin. Sama, Dama, Satyam is truthful, Shaucham, clean, thrice taking bath. So you should always, you are given the chance of becoming Brahmin. You should not become again Shudra or Mlechas or Chandalas. Be careful. This is Brahmin business. If we again come back to Chandalas, or Chandala means less than the Shudra. Even Shudras, they eat meat under control. But Chandalas, they eat meat without any control. So just like in the Vedic society, although there are meat eaters, they will eat meat after offering sacrifice to Goddess Kali. Restriction. Restriction. Because if you eat meat from the slaughterhouse, there is no restriction. You can go and purchase at any time. But if you follow the scriptural regulation, they say, yes, it is restriction, it is indirectly saying, don't eat. But because this less intelligent person will not be able to understand. Therefore, they are given some permission under certain restriction. This is restriction. That if you want to eat meat, then you must offer sacrifice to Goddess Kali, and then you can. And the Goddess Kali is worshipped once in a month. That means, by restriction, he will come to his senses, will be eaten. A Shudra, up to Shudra, there is possibility of raising him. He can see ideal character. It is not that everyone be ideal character like a Brahmin. That is not possible. But still, in the society, there must be an ideal person who is actually Brahmin. The Shudra, this kind of business on the public street, just like cats and dogs, they have sex pleasure without any shame on the street. Similarly, the Shudras, they embrace the opposite sex in the public street, and sometimes they have got sex also. I have seen in Western countries, without any shame. So he saw this Brahmin boy. Brahmin's boy saw his young man, although he is qualified with the Brahmin, not exactly qualified, otherwise he would not have followed. He was on the neophyte stage. Therefore, we restrict no illicit sex, completely forbid. Otherwise, it will be very difficult to keep oneself in the Brahminical standard and make a spiritual progress. Without being in the platform of Brahmana, you cannot make any spiritual progress. There is no Shudra, a Vaishya, but they can train them. Therefore, Krishna says, Manghi Pātha Vipāsritya Jepishu Pāpajuna Sriya Shudra Tathā Vaishya Sevi Janti Parāngate. In Krishna consciousness, a Shudra, a Chandala, the lower, he can be elevated to the higher stage of Vaishnava. Vaishnava is higher stage than Brahmana. So, this boy, Ajamin, was passing, he saw that the Shudra was embracing another Shudrani. Drishtyatam kavalitena. But when he saw that this man and woman is embraced with one another with lusty desire, embracing woman or man, this is kama, lust. There is no question of any other thing. Kamaliptena. Drishtvatam kamaliptena bahuna. The man was embracing the woman and the woman was embracing. Pariliptena. Very closely attached. Everything was going on. Then, we have got lusty desire. Everyone's heart, Ridrogo Kama. The material world means there is a heart disease, which is called Kama. Ridrogo Kama. So, Hitcha Avasam. This is called impetus. If I see anyone engaged in lusty or sex affair, naturally my sex desire also becomes awake. Even though I am trying to control in the neophyte state, still, if I see in my thought something lusty affair, naturally I will be inclined to touch. Therefore it is called aversion. He was student, brahmachari, practicing sama, dhamma, sattam, saucham, was not very old man, was young man, but he could not control. That way it is said, hichaya avasam, avasam sahasaiva, all of a sudden, vimohita, he became very much attracted. So, this is the social condition. If in society we have no restriction, then naturally those young boys and girls, they will be inclined. And as soon as one is sexually inclined, he forgets all other culture and gradually becomes downfallen, as we will see from the life of Ajahn, although he was tender. Similarly, this is a warning to our students that they are learning how to become Krishna conscious. It is a very difficult job to become Krishna conscious. Is not very easy thing, but by the grace of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, we are trying to teach that, and it is becoming effective. Otherwise, how you all European and American could give up these four sinful activities? So try to preserve. It can be preserved only by remaining in the devotional service. You can it. Sagunan samatitta itana brahma bhuyaya. Manchabhya vicharini bhakti yogi naja sevati. Sagunan samatitta itana brahma bhuyaya. As soon as you come on the platform of Brahma, Brahma Bhuta Prasannatma, Nasodati Nakamati, then he will live. Otherwise, he will not live. If you don't come on the transcendental platform, then he will not be able. So we have to stick to this principle, to keep ourselves on the transcendental platform, rising early in the morning of our Mangalar three, then gradually one after another attending class, Guru Puja, and so on, up to till you go to bed. You should always be engaged. Then you will be above these three gunas. Just like this boy, Ajayan, he is attracted because all of a sudden he fell down on the platform of passion. There are three platforms, sattvic, rajasic, tamasic. So if you keep yourself on the sattvic platform, there is also chance to falling down on the passion and ignorance. But if you keep yourself in the shuddha sattva platform, shuddha sattva platform means devotional service. Sattanga visuddham, visuddham vasudeva sattvita. Shuddha platform means that is called vasudeva. And vasudeva can beget a child whose name is Krishna. Similarly, if you keep yourself on the vasudeva platform, sattanga visuddham vasudeva sattvita, then Krishna will take birth. Krishna will take birth. So, our this rules and regulation, restriction means to keep one on the Vasudeva platform. You should remember all of that. And if you keep yourself on Vasudeva platform, these things will not entice. Otherwise we shall be entice and fallen down. Jagama hichayavasam sahasaiva umohita. Sometimes we go to hear or see Ras Lila. But unless we are enhanced in spiritual consciousness, this hearing of or seeing some Ras Lila sometimes it brings us down. If one is actually seeing Ras Lila, the result will be Ridrobu Kamam Apahunati Asirena Dhira. This is the injunction in the Srimad Bhagavatam. If one has actually heard from a realized person about Vikritam Idancha Brajabodhu V Vishnu, Vishnu and Brajabodhu, the gopis, Vikritam, their lila, their pastime, Saddhānmitha Anusumyāt Athavarmayat Jaya. One who is actually advanced in spiritual consciousness, Saddhānmitha Anusumyāt, and hears from the realized person, Anu. Anu means parampara, not from ordinary person, professional and disciple, but from a realized person. The result will be Ridrogo Kamam Apuhinati. Then our natural lusty desires will disappear. That is the result. But in spite of disappearing this lusty desire, if we increase our lusty desire, that means we are spoiling our life. Therefore it is forbidden that neophyte students, they should not indulge in these affairs of lusty desire. You should be very careful. People are very much accustomed to see Rasa Lila in Vrindavan. Maybe they are advanced, but the tasting, whether he has given up his lusty desire, that is the test. If he has given up, then after seeing Rasa Lila, he should not have returned to home. My Guru Maharaj used to say, do not go to Vrindavan, is returned. So, therefore, it is very confidential. There are 10 cantos in Bhagavatam. 9 cantos are devoted to understand Krishna. 9 cantos. Then 10th canto begins. Then Krishna's birth and pastimes are mentioned there. So we should not jump over the 10th canto all of a sudden. People are very much anxious to jump over the 10th canto. No, 10th canto is the Mukharavinda. It is the face of Krishna, smiling. But Krishna worship begins from the lotus feet of Krishna. Nobody offers flowers and tulsi on the face of it. They offer on the feet. That is the beginning. The first and second canto of Srimad Bhagavatam, two lotus feet. So we have to go by and by. And when you are actually experienced devotional servant, then you try to understand the 10th canto. This is the way. Otherwise, there may be fall down as this Ajamil fell down. He was neophyte, and as soon as he saw the Sudra and Sudrani embracing, he became victimized. So he should be very brahmachari. There are so many restrictions. Even to see woman, a beautiful woman is going let me see. That is also forbidden. That is also subtle sex enjoyment. Gross and subtle. There are so many subtle sex enjoyment to think of a man, to see a beautiful woman going on the street, or to talk about woman, to read about woman. There are 8 kinds of subtle sexual intimacy. So it is restricted. But in the Kali Yuga, it is very difficult to follow all the rules and regulations. One is not tender, up to ripe old age, one becomes attracted by beautiful women, especially in the Western countries. I have seen in Paris, old man, 75 years old, 80 years old, they are going to the brothels. They are going to the nightclub. They are purchasing ticket to enter into the club, $50. Then they have to pay for the woman and wine and everything, in this way. So Ridhurova comes, this Ridhurova, Vichaya, is a heart disease. It is very, very difficult to avoid, unless one is fully Krishna conscious. And that is stated by Jamunacharya. Jadvadhi mama citta krishna padara bindai nama nama dhamarantu maasi jadvadhi vatulari sangame smarjamane bhavati mukha vikara sushtu nishthiva. This is the test. Jadvadhi krishna padara bindai. Since I have learned how to take transcendental bliss from the lotus feet of Krishna, His Excellency, he was an emperor. He had ample opportunity of enjoyment, material. You are enjoying it. But he said, since I have become Krishna conscious and I am taking pleasure in Krishna consciousness, from that time, Vatulari Sandame Smarjamane, whenever I think of union with woman, I fight on it. This is the test. This is the test. How I am becoming advanced. You do not require any certificate from any other. You can learn yours. Just like when you are eating, you do not require any certificate from others whether I am feeling all right. Eating means you are hungry, so if you eat, you will feel satisfied, your hunger will be satisfied, you will be getting strength. These are the symptoms that you have eaten. Similarly, when you no longer be attracted by this sex desire, then you should understand that I am now making progress in Krishna consciousness. This is the test. So, this boy became victimized. Although he was under training, he was not completely fit. Therefore, he felt victimized by seeing this affair, lusty affair. So, at that time, might be 1 or 2 cases, now the whole world is full with all these lusty desires. Especially in the Western country. Here also, now it has come. No more they are following the Vedic principles, but it is not so deteriorated as in the Western countries. So we should be very, very careful. Not only simply becoming careful enough, we must advance in Krishna consciousness. That is very easily done by chanting Hare Krishna. If you keep yourself always engaged in chanting Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, then if you Cheta Dharpana Mani, this is Hichaya Vasam. This lusty desire is a disease of the heart. It is Practically it has no value. So, therefore Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, Cheta Dharmana Marjana. They cleanse the heart with all dirty things. Cheta Dharmana Marjana. How? Param Vijayate Sri Krishna Sankita. This is confirmed in Bhagavatam. Kirtanadiva Krishna Sa Mukta Sangha Param Vijayate. Simply by chanting can keep, if you follow the rules and regulations and chanting, then you will not be victimized. You will make your progress without any fear.